Oh, no.
Oh, no! Lachlan, how the fuck do we get him out?
I don't think we can. Hey, what is going on, guys? It is Lachlan here, and welcome back to a brand new episode of the Ark Survival Series. So today, I've got an awesome thing planned for today's episode. Going to be joining Vicstar123 in a little bit to hopefully go ahead and tame some centipedes. I spoke to Mr. Mule. He was like, yeah, go ahead, use the vegetables and make some bug repellent, which I did last episode. And now, we're going to be using that to hopefully go ahead and try to tame some of these bad boys. Hopefully get one each. Now, as far as other things go that I'm hopefully going to be doing in today's episode, I want to get a saddle for my beaver over here. So he is somewhere over there. I would shoot him, but I don't want to. And hopefully going to get him saddled up, have a look at exploring him in the ocean as a possible, you know, mount. I've heard that the alligators or crocodiles, don't know which one they are in this game, but the, you know, crocodile things, dinosaur whatevers, those guys are apparently really good for underwater traveling because they don't actually have gills and they're pretty fast, so that should be an interesting thing to check out. And then yeah, hopefully should be an entertaining episode. Hopefully guys will go on to enjoy it. Now, other things that happened off screen, I went ahead and made an absolute crap ton of narcotics, 52 in fact. Got everything in the fridge here from last episode's. Oh, there we go. Vic's joined the server. Cheers, Vic. So as far as things go for the actual house, what we're gonna do, I think, is me and Vic were just chatting then, and we'll probably chat a little bit in this episode as well. We don't know where to go or to put our house. So we think, because I know I made my bird's nest thing up there, or the crow's nest, because of the way the foundations worked, or the whatever the hell, the pillars, they didn't exactly line up perfectly, which really tilted me. So I'm not sure if we're going to use that anymore, but we'll see. Still got a bunch of resources up there. Ugh, that's annoying. But yeah, hopefully we're going to go ahead and get something going with us fully taking down this house, me, Vic, and Miola all at once, just building a house together. We have to get that teed up, hopefully for tomorrow, I think, but should be quite an exciting episode, and we just have everything laid out perfectly. I don't know what material we're gonna do. I think we're gonna chat about that now, what material, so we can start, you know, gathering a lot of it. So yeah, I'm gonna go get Vic and let's get this party started. Oh.
Hello.
Oh, why did it open up this way? I was trying to hide behind the gate and then just like boo, but it opened up backwards. What's up, dude? So yeah.
Oh, which gate?
Did you not see me? I was behind this gate the whole time and then I tried to open it and push me backwards. I was like, dang, like that would have been sick. But, yeah, no, dude, you're right. It's actually, the spoiled meat we feed them.
Spoiled. Okay, I've got 115, so that's more than enough.
Perfect.
You got some repellent for me?
Ooh, I actually don't have it on me right now, so I'm gonna grab that. You know, zip past the islands, but...
Oh, the barrel roll, people tell me about that. That's like an attack move. What do? You press it. What do you press?
It's C. But it goes faster as well. That's the main reason I use it. You get a little speed boost. A little bit of NOS, if you will.
Oh, yeah, that's sick. Oh, it uses a lot of stamina. Yeah. I need to get this guy leveled up.
It uses a lot, boy.
This guy's the third P-Dog in the long line of P-Dogs.
Whoa, is that you? Oh!
Oh, yeah, I think Mrs. Rex.
Mrs. Rex, can she please leave the island? She's making my screen rumble just a little bit. Just a little bit.
She was on a killing spree in my last episode, anyway.
I bet she was.
Oh, these guys are following, they're following P-Dog, that's why. They weren't following me.
Okay. I'm gonna split these up. So, yeah, last episode, I went ahead into the caves by myself, Vic. I found two centipedes. Mm-hmm. Now, we gotta be very careful because these guys, last time I got into a fight with them, they broke my armor instantly. They just went bang, done. It was a full set, and they just destroyed it instantly.
Was it fully repaired?
Yep, fully repaired.
And they just one-banged it.
And then I tried to kill it with a pike, and then broke my pike, so... here, I'll chuck you your bug repellents. So there we go. There's some bug repellents.
Can I get some blue dye? Because my
Yeah, we did a dye session.
You got any?
I don't think I do. Miola had most of them. There might be some on the other island we could actually give you. I actually have never made any dye. He did it himself.
John has some, but it's fine. It can wait. Yeah. For some reason, also, when you look down, do you see your own body?
No.
Do you see anything?
Do you?
Yeah, I see like a weird like...
Yeah. Alright, Vic, come here. Okay, so Choco came on and put transponders on us all. And don't move. I gotta try and find it. It's a tracker. Oh, I see it. Now, I can break it on you, but I need to be able to see it clearer. So,
What the heck?
Oh, here we go. It's like... Do you want me to destroy it for you? Because it looks weird, eh?
Yeah.
There we go. I destroyed it for you. You can't destroy it yourself. It's weird.
Oh, I literally got like, I don't even know. I got virus.
Yeah,
like,
no.
What?
He has this little map, I think, and you can see where we're at all the time.
Nah, dude, that's messed up. I'm going back to prison, bro.
Pretty much, right? All right. So let's get this started, shall we? So make sure you have a lot of spoiled meat put in your last inventory slot. They're passive tame, so you don't actually kill them. And I've never used bug repellent before, so this should be interesting.
Yeah, how do you use it? Do you use item when we're in the cave, I guess?
I think you just eat it and yeah, it should be good. Okay. You've missed a lot actually, because like this centipede is the new update. And they also added a couple other things as well.
They have like little like lizard dog things. I saw some last episode.
Yeah, they have those.
Dom got one.
And they have that is Ebola. I like to call them Ebolas. So
what did you do?
I can remove Ebola from you right now if you want.
What? Why did you make me into a rock or something?
No.
What?
So they're a new weapon, and essentially what they do, I removed it from you, I think. Yeah. Essentially what they do is they paralyze things. You can throw them at like pterodons, and they'll get grounded and a bunch of other things.
Oh wow.
Yeah. So it's really
that
cool.
Would have been useful like last episode. I know.
You could just throw it at a pterodon and just snipe it down with arrows. It's kind of like you can do it on players and whatnot. So. I think that'd be very interesting for survival of the fittest, actually, as well. Like, just, you get someone a bowler, they're proper screwed. I don't even know if that'll be, like, balanced or whatnot, but, let's head over to the cave, shall we? So, I would take, I actually would take an Argi. Do you have an Argi? Because I think you should take one.
I do, but I don't have a saddle. Oh, can I get a saddle?
Yes, I can craft you one, actually. Or you could just...
Sick. Yo, you're high level. It's level 55, right?
Yeah. It's level 55.
That's actually sick, because I've got a really high level Argi that I want to start using, actually. It's probably faster than this Pterodon.
Where's my Argi? Pteranodon. I don't know where my Argi going. Pterodons are faster, but,
He's there. He's in the back. He's in front of me.
Yeah, I'm just calling mine over right now.
Behind Bronze.
Can you have a look at the... I don't actually know what's required to make these things. They are kind of expensive, though, so... I think it's a lot of hide.
I can get you stuff if you need. I got tons of hide in my dinos. So.
Alright, I'll tell you what I need to craft this bad boy up. So...
I'm gonna get some hide now, preemptively.
Alright, saddles... RGs... Oh, RGs aren't made with, Okay, not made with that. Yeah, so 350 hides and 150 chitin.
I've got 400 hide. I don't think I have that much chitin. Do you have enough?
It's chitin or... keratin.
Yeah, I used a lot of mine making my my pterodon saddle. I don't think I have that much.
I have 96...
Your dinos might have keratin on them.
I got six of that. I swear I had more chitin. Where did it go?
I used some of it to make armor last episode.
Fair enough. I'm gonna need... Oh, there's more chitin. There's more keratin.
I'm searching for more.
I have almost enough. I just need a little bit more.
I can bring over like 10. I can bring over... Oh, I've got 44 keratin on me.
Oh, that'll be enough. That'll be enough. Perfect. And then bring over that... I should probably stop that guy from following me. There we go. Bring over the hides. And then what's the other one? I think it's just fibers, but they're easy as...
I've got some if you need as well. I'll bring over 100 fiber.
Nah, it's all good. I got a sickle. Do you have a sickle? Sickles are sick, dude.
No.
Sickles are sick. No pun intended. They pretty much just allow you to get fibers from the actual stuff instead of getting... like berries and whatnot.
That would be useful because I hate having, because that's the thing, I use my whatchamacallit. I use my
put her down.
Bubble saw.
Put her down, boy. Alright, yeah, chuck them all to me and I'll get this crafted for you right now. The cool thing about the RGs is that they can pick up the things. So we get out of the cave, we can just take them back home, no issues with any of that.
Oh, I see. To bring the centipedes home, they're not too big for that.
Yeah, we can. I don't know if you can, but I can craft the saddles for the
centipede. Nah, I doubt it.
But they're called something weird, and I think you will actually have enough to do it. But I mean, I'll save the ingram points.
What are they called? Do you remember the letters? Like,
don't remember at all. Eh? I think if you actually type in centipede, it might work. Just go saddle, and I've learnt it. So they're called. Arthrio pluria, and no,
I think that'll be level 45.
Okay, so I'll craft you one of those as well. No issues. Yeah.
I can make a dire bear saddle, but they're not actually that fast. They do so much damage though.
There's your saddle on the ground there, so pick that up before it gets disappeared. And then, Gret, on your RG, and let's get this party started. So, last time, yeah, I said I tried to do this. It wasn't exactly fun. Because apparently, like, you have to have bug repellent, because otherwise they'll just keep attacking you. You can't tame them. They'll just keep hitting you. And I might almost be inclined to take my armor off here, because they just break it. And they throw some.
The idea is that we have repellent, right?
Yeah, I suppose. I hopefully won't hit us. All right, so let's travel into the cave. So follow me. I know the way around this place.
Look, so your RG's 38. Mine's level 50. I got this guy at such a high level. That was even before we bumped up the levels as well.
Really? Damn.
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to get some more tames because with the level buff, you can get like.
Yeah,
I think
it makes sense now.
Miola's got like a level Ceraterodon, which I fly around sometimes. It's just so fast. It's crazy.
Yeah, I couldn't find any good level pterodons. Like the one I got was like, what is it, like 20 something?
I got a decent level beaver. It was level 30, and then I got to 38 after taming it, I think.
Yeah, tame efficiency, yeah. Is this the same cave we went to last time?
Yep, it's the same cave. Now, me and Miss Viola tried to go to a different cave. Shocking idea. It had lava, just bad bears. Bad news bears. Okay. Don't go down there. Tom the Hawk. I like the name.
It's like Tomahawk. Look how he walks.
Oh,
it's a joke. Dun, dun,
dun. What the hell? Looks like a cartoon, dude. Alright. Well, dude, I can't wait to get centipedes. It's actually, I saw them in like the trailer for the update. They look so sick, dude. Alright, we're ready to get this started. Alright, this is going to be nerve-wracking. Oh, by the way, if the centipede's still at the front, he's mine. He's like literally, I got a personal vendetta.
Yo, please tell me you have lots of rotten meat because I accidentally left it in my Pteranodon.
Let's just check our birds real quick. They might have some. Like Tom the Hawk.
No, mine doesn't. I don't think yours does.
Check mine.
No, should I go back and grab 100?
I've got 12. 12 should be enough.
I don't know. Let's be on the safe side. I'll be 1 second. It's only a second.
Alright, okay, yep. I'll wait for you. I'll wait for you, Rich Darwin, to read.
Yeah, I'm just gonna click so I remember to cut this bit. When you under edit your video self grind. To be fair, like, I was thinking about it, like, I do need to get, like, a 40. Oh wait, actually, only one piece of spoiled meat from a stack spoils at a time, right?
Oh, dude. Yeah. Vic, I hate to tell you this, but there was 33 spoiled meat in this campfire right next to us.
Oh well, it's fine.
Just come back. That's 33 already here. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it anyway. Actually,
I have 100. I have 100. Like, I'm messing
100,
around.
100, dude. 100 is way too much. Like, I'm pretty sure we'll need like 5 or something, but whatever.
Dude, I'm gonna rock out with a centipede armada. Do you know how long this bug repellent lasts? Can you check that? Like, before
it has a timer,
like
it lasts
minutes.
Like 2 minutes. We've got 2 of them though. I hope. Oh, that would be really depressing if, yeah, that happened. Oh,
yeah.
I can go back and make some more though. I can go back and make some more.
Yeah, after we're dead. Yeah, sounds great.
All right, how far out are you? Oh, there you go. There we go. All right, Tom the Whore. That's actually a sick name now that I think about it. Yeah. All right, so let's, go into this cave. But yeah, like I said, if there's a rainbow one, he's mine. Like, that is, like, my dude right there.
Is that the rare skin? Is that the albino T-Rex?
He's just the one at the front door. Also, make sure to do your gammas here. He was at the front door, and because I was like, oh, I can't find any centipedes. Literally walked straight in, centipede right there. I was like, all right, sick boys. But yeah, he killed me multiple times, so he's like mine.
Multiple times?
Yeah, I think he only killed me once, actually, but it was just a pain. Alright, so, you see the centipedes before you actually find anything else, so that's kind of good. I think the rainbow one, if he's here, should be right around this corner. Alrighty. Okay. Hello.
Oh, it's him.
He's not here.
He's gonna jump out from a wall and just eat you.
Alright, bug repellent now, bug repellent now, bug repellent now.
You think?
Oh, it lasts 600 seconds because you don't want it to like be around the corner and just start getting aggressive.
Okay.
So it's 600 seconds for a long time.
There we go. Bug repellent. Use item.
Oh, he's right here. Oh, wait. Chill.
Okay.
He's right here. He dead? He looks dead. Oh, no, he's good.
Who dead?
All right. I'm feeding him spoiled meat. Oh,
okay.
Oh, big
news.
Wait.
Is he attacking?
You've been tranquilized? What
he's
the
attacking
fudge?
You, he's attacking you.
What?
He's attacking you.
Oh no, Vic, I think I'm gonna die. Wait, what's going on right
run,
now?
Run, keep yeah, running, keep yeah. running, keep running, keep
do
running, keep running.
Do you have
running.
Bug repellent on? Keep running. Do you have bug repellent?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Okay. Alright, it's fine.
Oh wait, I don't think my timer was up. I don't think my timer was up, maybe.
Vic?
Oh, he's not happy.
Yeah, I fed him once though.
Is it me that he doesn't
like?
Oh,
he doesn't like me though. Like, oh, Vic, I think he's gone for you. Alright.
Okay.
We're good now, we're good, we're good. All right, I'm trying to feed him. I'm trying to feed him again.
Yeah, maybe if you crouch, maybe if you crouch.
He's still eating. Oh, don't get too close, don't get too close, don't get too close. Oh, he was still hungry.
I stayed all the way back.
Yeah.
All the way back.
I gotta wait for him to like get done with it, spoiling me. He chucked projectile, so watch out. And I think that's what breaks your stuff. So, like, watch out.
Can he not fit through that gap?
No, he can't. That's the hilarious part. He can't. Alright.
So you'll just keep hitting this guy.
Yeah. Oh, he's coming back. Oh!
Oh, he hit you.
Did he hit me?
So check your gear. Like, is
that
hurt?
Yeah, that destroys your gear.
100%. Oh my gosh, yeah, my gear is half done.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You gotta avoid those. Alright. I'm gonna go back down and try to feed him again. Alright, I'm gonna feed and run. Okay. Hey, buddy! Hey, dude! There we go.
I think it's like a monkey man. If he sees you, he gets mad. But if he doesn't, he's cool.
Okay, he's just got fed. So
should I try and sneak past and get and find another one?
Yeah. Go.
All right, wish me
luck. There's
one
to the left, actually, but you might have to kill a couple things first. Watching you, and as you can see, Inspector Gadget going past Centipede. All right, I'm going down now. I'm gonna try and feed him again. All right, please don't see me. I just want to feed him.
Oh my god. I hate these times. I just want to load it full of trank arrows.
Yeah, I like those ones better. To be fair, the bug repellent makes so much of a difference. I've nearly got this guy tamed, so I'll be able to help you in a bit. But yeah, go to the left. There was one there on the left last episode. All right, and then I'll go back again. I think I just got too close.
How did you get past the first one?
I kited him around the corner because he was just being a dick, dude. He's just hitting me. I tried to feed him. I tried to give him the food, and he just wasn't having it at all.
Oh, I see the other one. All right.
Mine's got one more.
Does he look forward or like?
His back are like pincers, I think. So like, watch out for that.
This guy's only level 5. It should be easy.
I don't even know what level mine is. I think
I'm a quarter tamed. Yours is a good level. He's quarter tamed.
Yeah, mine's 19.
Okay, I'm just gonna chill.
Alright, I'm just gonna chill here. Nice. I think until he's hungry again. And I'll be the last bit of the tame.
How long? Is yours nearly done then?
Yeah, I got one more left. Alright, there might be spiders down there, so I'll come and help you in a bit.
I'm good. I'm chilling in the.
Alright, so I'll get 9 levels off of this and done. There we go. You've tamed yourself a scorpion. Nice.
How did you get 9 levels? Mine's only +2.
Must work with different levels. I don't know. I'm just gonna call him Rainbow Centipede.
There we go. Mine's halfway done. 2 more meats and he's done.
All right. There we go. So glad to have this guy on board. All right. I'm gonna come down there and help you.
I'd say leave it. I got it under control. All right. I'd say yeah.
Are you sure? I had so many spiders there last time.
Nah, dude. I'm chilling with the main man. 2 more meats and he's done. And you know what I'm gonna call him? And call him Arthur. Arthur the Arthroplute.
I love how you give him actual names. But it's actually sick.
It's always random.
I jumped in way too quick. I apologize.
Is he chill, bro? He's chill.
Yeah,
bro.
He doesn't care. He's fine.
He's not like on that rainbow hype loving himself, you know?
Yeah, dude, the rainbow guy's so up himself. It's actually crazy. But he's sick color though. Like, I actually rate it though. The rainbow centipede, like, is actually lit. Like, I need 2 of them. And just like double rainbow, you know?
I wish
gotten a centipede rainbow. We've been double rainbow.
I reckon these guys are mad fast as well. Actually, you're able to make this out. We'll have to make those when we get them home. Yeah.
Yeah. Absolutely. All right. Yeah. No problems. I might grab some crystals.
Hey, do you want to grab another dung beetle?
Yeah. Good one. Top man. Didn't spend 30 minutes on that episode trying to get him out and have him killed. And I killed him myself too. It was lit. All right.
Okay. Boom. I got one.
Alrighty. Nice. Arthur Plurovic. All right, that's what they are. Arthur Pluros. Okay. Now the fun part. We got to get him out of the cave. Dude, my guy's like.
What?
Okay, I thought he did like a loop in his like.
Bro, these guys look creepy. I don't know if I can look at them properly.
Yeah, no, I'm scared about getting these guys out of the cave. That's what I'm scared of right now.
Why?
Because he couldn't get out of the cave.
Imagine if they don't fit.
Oh, I'd actually cry. I hope that was just like.
Yo, he does look mental.
Please fit through here. Please don't do this to me. Come on. Come on, buddy. No. Oh, no.
Lachlan, how the fudge do we get him out?
I don't think we can.
Lachlan, how do we get them out?
Try getting yours out.
Okay. No. Yours is in the way of mine. Jesus
Christ.
Wait.
Come on, go, buddy. Go. Come on.
I don't know. No, I don't think he can. Time to Google.
I have one idea. It involves a grapple, a grappling hook. It's 40 engrams, but apparently you can use it to grab things. Yeah, grapple into environment and other creatures, and you can use it to grab things out of places. I'm gonna learn it. I think that's our only hope of getting this guy out. Or we could build a platform here, maybe. You can build inside here. You could get like a thatched foundation or something and try to get that going. That'd probably be a good idea.
Let me see.
Can you craft the thatched foundation right now?
Let me see what am I missing.
Because I'm gonna go back to the smithy. We can leave him here and come back. We'll have to.
All right. Try and get him out.
All right. Yeah. Stay here, guys. But if you can get out, that would be great. All right.
Well, I'm still even following just in case.
Situation inbound. All right. Situation. A bug repellent effect is actually kind of annoying too, but that's just me talking. So yeah, I'm going to go back and make this grappling hook, do a couple tests.
I'm going to make some foundations, try and like even the ground.
Yeah, I think that'll have to be our only other way. I'll go back and try and make this grappling hook though. It's 40 ingram points to make, so that was expensive AF. At least we got them. Bug repellent worked, and they didn't break our armor, or at least all of it. Still have to repair that though.
Yo, some of these gaps are tiny. I don't know if we're going to get them out.
Let's make saddles on them and try to ride them out.
Yeah, go and make a saddle.
Let's do that first. That's our first objective. All right,
we can go and do that. I can go and get foundation and stuff while we wait.
I'm just trying to check now. Yeah, it's definitely, I have to go make it at the smithy. So I'll meet you at the smithy, okay? Yeah. And you do your foundation.
Well, no, meet me here. Meet me here. I'll make the foundations here because I don't need much.
Okay, yeah, all right. I'll come back then. I just hope I got the right way out of this jungle because I always get confused every time. Every time.
I hope so too.
Please don't destroy me. I want to get out. Alrighty, let's see what these bad boys need. They need... Oh, no.
What? What do they need?
They need obsidian.
We could try and find
there's
some
obsidian.
In here. You think
there's
it respawns?
Obsidian down there. Yeah. Can you go down and try and find
respawns,
the obsidian?
Yeah, I'll go and get it now.
35 pieces, hide and flint. I'm probably just going
to... 35 obsidian?
Yes, each. So we're going to need 70 a pop. I think I might need to make a trip to get some obsidian. There's not much down in the cave. There's barely...
So if I put a flat foundation down, you think it might help them get out of that little gap?
I think it might. Actually, let me try this grappling hook. Let me try this grappling hook too, because that could actually be crazy. Weapons, ammo, grappling hook. I need 3 stone arrows. All right. That can be achieved. 1, 2, 3. All right, craft this item, and I'll try this out first, but I don't think it's going to work. I don't know.
Yeah. Lachlan, your dude he seems a bit broken.
I know they look.
He's not even moving. Like, should I punch him? Like,
I mean, call him or something. Like, I don't know. All right, so the grappling hook. How does this thing work? I'm gonna use it on what's like a dinosaur I don't care about. I'll use it on Robert or Flob. All right, so I'll fire at him, and say I want to bring him to me. That reels it in. That reels it out. There's the controls here, but it's hard to learn the controls.
All right, that's it. I'm gonna try and bring one of them out with this old foundation. Come on, mate.
How do I bring it back?
I can barely get out with this foundation. Come on, these guys have like bad turning circles. Like, real bad turning circles.
Yeah, the turning circles are like a Lamborghini. Lamborghini?
Oh my god! That's so dumb, Lachlan.
This happens every time we play Octo. There's always just, like, you think you're killing it, and then just one thing.
Why are they trying to, like, lick the walls and stuff?
Alright, to detach, use crouch. Alright, there we go, C.
Lachlan, I think I've worked out their problem. They can't go backwards. They can only go forwards. That's their problem, Lachlan.
Yeah, really?
Yeah, like, really. And, like, if they get to the slightest, like, incline, they get confused. And
are
they
you going to look
forward
for
anymore.
That,
I will go and get the obsidian. I just want to try and get one of these guys over, like, a foundation. Oh!
Did you get
oh,
one
my
out?
Gosh, that almost... It almost looked like it was working, then I gave up on him. I'm sorry, Arthur.
The foundation,
I don't know, he walked straight up to it. Here, look, come on, buddy.
I didn't even know what I'm
doing. Oh, the centipedes are going to help me fight some spiders.
Well, at least we're good for something, you know? So, they didn't just sit
wow.
there.
Wow, are they even doing good? Like, I don't even know, bro.
Centipede, why you do
come
this?
Come on, centipede, you can Shrek this guy. Oh, jeez.
Like, they should just make the caves
oh, no.
bigger. What? I'm coming.
I'm just getting a bit tired. So... All stupid right. spiders.
I'm here now. So I'm gonna try and drag. I'm gonna drag Arthur here. It's hit or miss right now. Here we go, Arthur. Yeah. Be a doodle banger. All right. Oh, I think it's working.
Yeah, the grapple works.
It works. I'm dragging it, but I can't seem to get him out. What if I like? Come on, look at him.
You're dragging him by the tail.
Why isn't it working? Please, Arthur, please.
Oh no, that's working. That's working. Oh,
it just won't come through. It's like halfway through. Wait, I've got more grapple hooks. I got one more actually. Wait up.
Does it break? Does it break after a time?
No, it doesn't break. I'm gonna try and zip it in real close and try to get some more slack and. Come on!
He does not like that.
Oh, come on! Just get through the freaking door! I'm trying to like reel at him fishing style, just like.
I know. He's through the gap. Like. That's it, Lachlan. Let's go and get some obsidian from in here, yeah?
Yeah, I give up.
Right. I mean, how much did you get the last time you mined obsidian here? Do you remember?
I'm not sure. Wait, I'm gonna try and ask to see if he will, I'll ask him gently, alright, nicely. I'll ask if I can just bring him in with a follow for follow, kind of.
No, he will not.
Yeah, he's gonna turn around. I think the problem was that I brought him in from the back, too. Let me try again, with him being at the front.
Oh my gosh, get off me, Timbo, I might be about to fall asleep.
No, Vic, don't do it, I'm trying to get your Arthur out of here, and he's, what the hell?
Alright, we're good.
Killed a Titan Boa, alright. Come on, Arthur. it's like a puppet right now. Come on, Arthur, you can do it.
I fell asleep.
Dude, he came through for like a split second and then like lagged back. That's so jagged.
Yeah, Lachlan, I need some help. I tried to, I was about to eat my Stimberries and then I fell asleep. Can you come and grab them and feed them to me?
Yep, I gladly can. All right. I just want to say I'm very disappointed with the mechanics right there. I tried so hard. I worked so hard for that one. I nearly had Arthur 3. Where are you?
I'm up. I'm in the middle. Come back.
Left or where'd you go? Oh, that's you.
Folding left. Sorry, dude.
All right. Remote use. All right, there you go. Should be good, yeah? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm good.
All right. Okay. So the grappling hook nearly worked, which makes me skeptical. I think the saddles are our only way, and even then, I don't know if it'll work. So let's go ahead and try to get some of this obsidian.
To the right. I started clearing to the right.
Yeah.
I think that was the way we got to obsidian.
Yeah. All right.
I'm actually starving. You got any food?
Oh, you kill a centipede. Yes, I do have some food here. I'll drop you half. I can't find any. Oh, wait. Here we go. We've got obbies, boys. We got obbies. How many obbies, though? Oh, there's 20. I need 15 more, and it's good. Yep.
Okay.
I've got 45. I think that's normally like one more supply somewhere around here. I might be able to get the.
It was like further into the cave, wasn't it?
Yeah. I think it was.
Oh, I'm just glad the centipedes are helping us. You know.
Yeah.
So glad. They're. Oh, wait. Oh, Rainbow Centipede actually made it to me somehow.
Okay, good.
Let's see what my top
All right,
is.
I'm going to try and find this last lot of obsidian. I know there's one more. I need 16 from it, and I can make 2 saddles.
Yeah, I feel like it was down that way.
Yeah, no, right here. It was like right here last time.
I feel like it was further in.
No, I already got those ones.
Oh.
Titan Boas.
There were definitely 2 as well.
Yeah.
Oh, God, Spider Army.
Actually, one more source of Snake Army's work.
Oh, watch you all! Yeah, 3 snakes.
Yeah.
But it's alright because the centipedes are helping us so much.
When the Loki shade comes out. Alright.
I fell asleep. Oh god, Lachlan.
Coming.
Scorpion's eating me.
Where'd you go?
On the long stretch, the middle stretch.
Yep.
The long stretch up the middle.
Yep, gotcha.
I've got a lot of health. I'm fine. He's just making me more sleepy. Oh god, actually, no, this guy's. Can you kill him?
Yep, killing him. He's a tank. He's level 26. All right, I'll use those Stimberries on you, yeah?
I already ate mine, unless you got some.
I don't have any. And your torpor is 89 and rising. Sick! All right, well, then, I guess I might as well look for that obsidian. Mind hitting me a quick Google to find out where the obsidians are?
I mean, I can try. I feel bad.
I'm just trying to think, because there might have been one up here on the way. I've normally got a keen eye for obsidian. I mean, either way, I can make one, come back, and see if it worked or not. Spoiler alert, probably will not work, but, you know, you never know.
You should do it.
What, go and come back?
Because we could get them out one at a time if they do get out that way. Otherwise,
if they
we
get
don't
out,
need to anyway.
Yeah, true. Okay, I guess I'll just... I'll protect you for a bit.
Can you leave one of the can you leave one of the centipedes near me?
Yeah. I'll bring them right next to you, Vic. Where are you?
Oh my god, my torpor is ridiculous.
Well, guess what, Vic? This small incline right here is stopping Mr. Rainbow Centipede. You would not believe it, but it is. Come here, you little idiot. All right, these are the dumbest creatures ever. All right. They're actually the dumbest ones.
Like, why do we even want one?
Is he going swimming now?
Did I do anything?
Oh, no. Oh, no. Whoops. Whoops.
Did they do anything cool? Wait.
No, dude, they look cool. But
but did I do anything cool?
Oh, probably not. All right, I'm going to stay here, and I'm going to put him in neutral, and then stay here. All right, there you go. You got a centipede right next to you, buddy. No, all right, Rainbow Centipede's got you all back. All right, now I need to go and make this saddle. Oh, there's a dung beetle here. Hey, dude. Hey, dude. Where do you get a dung beetle, Vic? I heard they're really good. Okay, so I've got the hides. I just need 8 flint, and this thing's good to go. Oh, it's foggy outside.
Flint.
Oh, but I can't. You've got flint, Vic, but you're also very far away.
And I'm also starving to death.
All right, that's great. I'm cooking up some food as well to bring back. Flint. Yeah, that's enough flint. This thing requires so many things to build. It's actually kind of crazy. Which, by the way, we need to get some serious obsidian mining soon, because obsidian's becoming like the next material, and we have not much of it. All right, so flint in, saddles, Arthioplura, please. If this doesn't get us out of the cave, then the rainbow centipede's stuck there for life, I think. I'll ask the people in the comments, but I'm going to make some more hooks as well. That nearly worked with these grappling hooks. So I'm going to make 5 more of them.
Oh, dude, there's no freaking way these are getting out of here.
Yeah, there's other...
Some of the bits are so tight compared to that bit.
I'm blessing up for a really good... Oh, wait, I didn't grab the saddle. That would have been really sad. Yeah, I'm really blessing up for some just major key that we can just get out with the saddle. Because otherwise we are fudged up 5-3.
Yeah.
All right, got the hooks, got the saddles. Off we go. Can't see where I'm going, Vic. It's very dark.
Nice.
And...
No, are you going?
I think I'm lost.
Oh my god.
This is actually so confusing.
Do you want me to direct you from the... Do you want me to fly back to the house and you can follow me?
No, wait. I think I've got it. I've just come back down to... Yeah, go down here, don't I?
Alright, this is the moment. Can Lachlan, the millipede whisperer, get one of these? This is gonna look so weird.
Wait, get some tension here. I'm gonna get, wait up, Arthur, chill. Alright, I wanna get this centipede out of the way, so like, you know, it's not just like me glitching up against a wall to start with. I'm gonna bring him all the way down here, get him to turn around, and then it's like,
make sure him and Arthur won't be able to get past each other. They're too retarded. Trust. Look, he's so retarded. All right, look at you.
Alright, screw it. Here we go, this is it.
No, don't bring Arthur. Arthur won't be able to move yet. Trust me, we gotta get this guy more out of the way.
All right, so I should follow him down here and then follow him.
But he's stuck on this lip here, so... Oh, wait, no, he's... Oh, God.
Oh, and there's a traffic merge, and we are gone. Look at those beautiful centipedes.
Nah, they're going to struggle so hard to turn around.
Oh, they're
going to
struggle real hard. Actually, no, hopefully we ride in the...
Oh, wait, you're putting this... Put the saddle on.
That's what I'm saying. All right, here we go.
Okay, I'm going to get Arthur properly out of the way.
The moment of truth.
All right, here we go.
Oh, I'm too heavy. Alright. Oh, this guy's got meat for days on him. Probably all the meat he got off killing me. Alright, sick.
Alright,
oh, this guy can barely hold me. Alright, let's get rid of all of that. I'll take that, drop that. Yeah. I'll take that. And I'm going to drop some wood, if you could pick that up, and some metal.
Okay.
Alrighty.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Do you want me to pick all this stuff up?
Yeah. Still should drop some more. Actually, this should be fine. I'm just pushing you out of the way. Hey, let me just drop some more stuff. I'm gonna drop...
I mean, like, as long as you can move, which you can, you're fine. Like, that's all we're doing here. Like, you're not running him home.
Here we go!
Please! Like this bit. If you cry every damn motherfucking time. Why?
Why, dude? Like, why? Why do they have to make a cave like this? All right, Vic, these foundations. I mean...
Oh, my God. But Okay, move out the way. Move out the way. Move out the way. Move out the way. Move out the way.
I'm backing up. I'm reversing. All right, Vic. I think. Can you?
How do you make them angle? How do you make them angle?
Can you make a ramp? That's what you need to make, a ramp. A ramp.
I mean, it's very difficult.
Ramp could be lit though.
Like foundations, you can't make them like.
Can you
angle? Can't you? How do you make them angle?
So no, the foundations will be flat, but then you can snap a ramp to it that will not be flat.
Okay.
Can you chuck me down some raw meat, by the way? I'm just gonna eat it, just to get my refund back.
Yeah. Well,
if you make a ramp there, Vic, we could be golden, actually.
Okay.
Yeah. Operation Save the Centipedes. Can we do it though?
Okay. Engram points. Is it a cold ramp? Is it like thatch ramp?
Wooden ramp, or I think it's wooden ramp. I think it's
slope thatch roof.
That could actually work. Actually, that could work. Can you chuck me down some meat, though? I'm dying.
I threw some. Right.
I see that XP go up, buddy. Is this happening?
Why will it only snap to the... Oh, wait. Why does it only snap to this side?
That's technically a foundation, maybe? I don't know. Try a ramp. Can you get a ramp going or no?
Like, this works perfectly, but it won't snap to the right side of the foundation.
That's weird. Could you not build on this part of the foundation? Oh, okay. Remove the foundation now. Remove the foundation.
Okay, I'm...
That's actually perfect. That could be our key to success, Vic. Do you want me to do it?
I feel like the whole thing's gonna die now.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, and...
The whole thing died. Because it has to be attached to a foundation, right?
Try again?
Hold on, I'll get some more thatch. One sec. Do you have thatch or no?
I got none.
Time to cross the fingers for Operation Saving Private.
I've been trying to grapple him for about 10 minutes straight now. I think we almost have to let this go.
Foundation, ramp. All right, here we go.
This is it. This is the last attempt to save. Oh, okay. Let me back him up a little bit.
Oh my gosh. Okay, back him up, yeah. Ride him and reverse, if that works.
Yep. Reversing out.
Beep, beep.
Bro. Here we go. Please, for the children.
Oh my, it's just not meant to be.
When you try so hard. Fuck my life. Fuck my life. This is actually.
I give up. I'm done.
One man's dream to get a centipede out of the pit. Yep, no, actually. No. I'm sorry. Yeah, you had your chance. He broke my pig.
Oh my. That's what they do. That's the whole point of them. They break your tools. No, don't do it. He'll break more of our tools. Just leave him here. No, just leave him here.
Worth every last tool. It was just so worth it. I couldn't believe how much it was worth. What's his inventory there, buddy? Oh, you got nothing, eh? Yeah. So every time you...
Don't do it. You'll break more of your tools. Stop.
Oh, that was some good chitin, Vic. 72 chitin. Wait, where was the saddle? Oh, here it is. I'll make sure I get that. That was expensive. All right. Well, we hope you enjoyed today's episode. If you guys did, let us know a like rating down below. Hashtag fuck the caves. And yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Later, guys.
Goodbye. So seeing as we got literally nothing done with regard to the centipedes, so we got and look for one of these bad boys right here. An alpha raptor.
Wait,
you know,
did you already find this rock? Where are you?
Yeah, he's here.
He's over there. Yeah, okay, gotcha, yeah.
Is this the same guy, right?
I think there's another one down the road as well.
There is?
No, that's just the color of the rocks. But there are T-Rexes, so we gotta
Please tell me this guy can't get to me here. What do you think, Lachlan, knowing my situation?
Let me see. I think you're actually
I don't think he'll be able to.
Yeah, I think you're good, actually.
Yeah.
That was a good landing.
Although these guys have trashed me before, so.
Yeah. All right, well, you just gotta be careful. Can you check with the spyglass what level he is?
Oh, no. Oh, he's coming in. Oh, look at them. They're ridiculously fast. See, this is the problem. I feel like he's going to run and jump off that cliff if I'm not careful.
Yeah, and they have done that to me in the past. I've only got 18 arrows, but hopefully between us, that's a lot to kill him.
Well, he doesn't stop. Like, how do I shoot him when he's in this situation? Like, look at him. See, this is the problem I had last time I tried to kill one. Like, Lachlan, how do I shoot this guy? Look how fast he moves.
Let me just check what level he is. No, you can...
He's 19, I think.
You just got to be good, Vic. You'll be good at the game, all right?
All right.
Can't just get it for free. Alright, hopefully he might get tried. Doesn't look like... Oh. I got him then. See? You gotta be good.
Yeah.
You just gotta be good.
I missed him then.
Look at that. See, I'm not missing a shot here, Vic. He looks like a low level. He's already bleeding. And if you wanted to be mad, we could go down there and fight him with pikes.
No.
Yeah, no, we've already had enough failures episode. Let's not make it even better. Better? Okay, that's a hard shot, but I got him anyway, I think.
I got in the head.
Okay, I missed. Oh, he's perfect.
Oh, yeah, he's
level
chilling,
9.
He's chilling.
He's level 9.
He's chilling.
All right, there we go. That's our prime spot. The other raptor's got him trapped in. Oh, so missed that one. There we go.
Oh, so prime. Lol. Oh.
I wonder if I could pipe.
There we go. Oh my gosh, dude, he's got a new head like style going on here.
Oh, it's easy rap.
Oh, Lachlan, yeah. This is my first freaking alpha kill.
Red.
Right, let's just jump down and pike this guy.
Oh, okay, he wants to be cheeky like. Oh, Pterodon's coming swooping in. All right, let's check what we got, boys. Spare crossbows. Lots of arrows.
It's probably worth taking. Oh, loads of prime meat. Yeah. The arrows.
Okay, Vic. One of those crossbows is a ramshackle crossbow. Like, hover over both of them and you'll see different stats. See the weapon damage
max
difference?
Max durability, weapon damage.
And,
So they're both better than a stock crossbow. Can I have the sick one?
Only the good ones better. All right, now Vic.
No, it says they're both better. No. They both have high percents.
No, you're looking at the wrong thing. See, okay, hover over it and you see at the top, one of them says primitive crossbow and one of them is colored in green and says ramshackle crossbow.
Oh, I see. All of the primitives have that plus.
Yeah, all the primitives are the same, but the ramshackle, that's a different one. So...
You sure? Here, look.
Yeah.
Here, look, I'm putting... My crossbow says max durability 100, weapon damage 100, my primitive crossbow.
Oh, maybe...
So I think this one is better.
Oh, it is better.
Yeah.
Okay, but the ramshackle's even better.
Yeah, it is. Yeah. I shotgun the ramshackle.
let's dice for it. Let's.
Rock paper scissors.
Okay. The way I play.
In the chat, in global chat.
Okay. I was gonna play it with weapons.
Yeah, can you see that there? Yeah. You see that there?
All right.
Let's do it here.
Cannon.
All right. So it's on shoot. Okay.
Okay.
Rock paper scissors shoot.
Bangers.
It's best of three.
Okay.
We always do best of three.
All right, go again.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
That was meant to be scissors, but I
go, 1-1.
Okay. All right. Let me just think of my answer first.
Okay. Okay.
All right. I've got one. Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
All right. Let me think of my next answer.
All right. Rock. Ready?
Yeah. I'm ready.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Are you doing this? Are we doing this right now? Let me get my next answer.
Okay. Rock. You ready?
Yep.
You ready?
Yeah, I've been ready for a while.
What's that?
I'm ready to go.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go.
I changed it from paper to rock at the last second. For fudge sakes. Alright. I got you mind game me.
It's 10% better.
You mind gamed me. Alright, okay.
So wait, did you already grab it?
No, you already grabbed it. There's a ramshackle bow there, but we ain't messing with bows. We ain't doing that. Alright, Chuck.
Oh, yeah, I got that.
Thing is, I want to keep my bow because it's blue.
But... Wait, oh yeah, the ramshackle. There we go.
Yeah, chuck the other one in there.
Yeah, I'll give you the other one here.
I don't know what this recipe is, and how do you learn it? Do you just like, I don't even know how the recipe works.
There you go. That's the slightly lower one.
All right, sounds good. And then this guy.
Okay, I have all this prime meat.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's all about to spoil. Mine's all about to spoil.
Chuck it into the things, the birds. We have to chuck it in the birds and bring it home. Come here, birds.
Dude, what's the point of bringing it home? It's still gonna die.
Yeah, right? True. I guess we're probably not gonna use it this episode, so it's gonna die. But. Mm-hmm. Put some on yours.
If we wanted to go and tame that T-Rex, it would be have been great. There's two T-Rexes.
There's a T-Rex in the middle of the water down there. You see him in the middle?
Yeah. What's he doing? Is he okay?
I don't know.
He's stuck in a rock.
Is he stuck in a rock?
To be fair, that's an easy T-Rex kill. Oh my god, that's an easy T-Rex kill for some XP if you ask me. All
right, let's have a look at that
as well. Oh god, I fell off the rock I was stood on. Oh dear.
Oh, it's another T-Rex there, Vic. I don't know if we should be doing this. There are a big T-Rex here, and there's a Spino.
Trust me.
Removing raw prime meat from my inventory. Please don't do this.
Here. We're just going to kill it.
Vic, watch out to your left, Vic!
Why?
Why? I'll tell you why. You're P-Dog's gonna die. I'm gonna call
P-Dog. Still passive.
I'm trying to call him over here and get him away.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, I got him away. I got him away.
Damn it! All right. Oh, I wanted to do. Oh wait, but I've got this one stuck now. Kill him.
I'm gonna kill him. Where are you, Vic? I can't find
him. Okay, no, he walked around. Here, bring him down. I'll hop on. Bring him down by me. Oh my god, I'm down the beach.
Oh, left. There you are. The other one's unstuck. Quick, go, get on. Oh no!
I missed.
Oh no!
Go, run!
Yeah, go, Vic, quick! You guys good?
Okay, I'm trying to get to him.
Go, he's gonna stop there. He stopped.
I can't get on. Just take him away.
You call him.
Okay.
Call him off on my call. Yep. Oh, there you go. And Vic!
No! This is such an idiot.
Oh, that's a big T-Rex.
An idiot.
All right, you're good. He's coming to you now.
Why? What? Oh my.
Here, I'll try and distract the T-Rex. I'm biting at his feet. Here we go.
Okay.
Oh, he just bit me. Oh no. All right, there you go. You're good. Get on and go,
Let
Vic.
Me on. Oh my god.
And
there we
we're
go.
Out of here. Alrighty. Boys.
Yeah. Right. So, I'm just gonna kill the T-Rex, man. Then he got ganked. Then he got ganked so hard.
Not. Well, I guess at that point, we're gonna go ahead and wrap today's episode up. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's an alpha raptor down here.
Well, okay, now, right, let's do it.
Yeah, how are we gonna do it? An alpha raptor. All right, this rock over here should... Oh, there's a spino on this side, so don't get this side. Go over to this side.
Yeah, that's a tall one over here as well. Do you want me to lure him?
Yeah,
do you want me to lure him?
I'll go over here.
Oh, actually, my dude's a little... That'll be fine.
Okay, let's see.
I'm going to wait for him to kill that parasaur.
Okay, yeah. About that end of the episode, about that, we've got primals to kill, boys.
Oh, wait, he's actually stuck on this rock right now. It's probably going to be easier for me to just... Here, he's stuck around this rock. Yeah, head over to me.
Oh, Vicky's behind you.
Oh,
I think I might be in dangerous territories here.
Well, oh.
Oh, yeah. Fudge! No, I don't want to die. Vic, send me down your pterodon. Ah!
Hold on, like.
Come here, buddy.
Oh, there we go. He's chasing the pterodon now. We're still passive.
All right, I'm coming up on the rock.
And whistle, follow me.
Wait up. Yeah, get
there
me.
We go. They oh no, Lachlan!
I'm good. I should make this jump. No, he blocked me. Wait, I'm good. I'm still good on HP and whatnot. I'm baiting him. Uh-oh, I'm getting a little low. Come on! Oh, he blocked me again. All right, come on.
Welcome.
And jump of faith. Yes.
Okay.
We're good. Okay. All right. Until he comes up here, then we got problems.
No, he can't. He can't get up here.
All right.
Okay.
He's on level. Vic, can't get up here. You're alive.
Oh, I'm getting out.
Wait, get the P-Dogs.
He's following me.
He's following the bird.
All right, I'm up again. I'm up. Let's go back to your rock.
P-Dog's dying. Wait up.
He is?
I'm gonna man fight him. I'm gonna man fight the alpha.
Why? No, got P-Dog.
I should be doing this.
Lachlan, don't. Trust me, you can't.
Yeah, you're right, I can't. I should go to the water here.
Get on P-Dog. He's next to you.
Oh, I got off in that. He's dead, I think. Oh.
You good?
Got he's away dead. With nothing.
Okay, let's get on these rocks and let's do this.
Alright, wait, I'm healing your dude.
He could get up this rock, probably.
Look,
dude, this is a climber.
He is a climber. He's a lot bigger than the last one.
Alright, what about this rock? This rock's gonna be good.
Is he a little hurt? I man-fought him a little bit.
I'm gonna get on this rock here. If I can.
Yeah.
There we go. Alright. Please don't fall off the rock when you get off. Please, Vic. Oh my god.
And now you're in the... Now you're in the bad position.
Oh yeah.
Don't worry, I did the exact same thing.
I'm good. Are you not?
I am getting bad. I gotta get P-Dog and I'm out of here. Okay. Alrighty. Stressful times. Stressful.
I'm really hurt actually. And I'm not. I'm hungered.
Yeah.
Have you got food?
I do. Wait, what about this rock?
Right, you know, I'm just gonna go and grab this. All right.
What about this rock? Wait, let me just test it out to see if we can get up here by this.
Nah, all right, I'm just gonna get some food. I'll be back in a sec, bro. All
right, I'm gonna try and take this one on then. I might be able to kill him here.
All right.
I think I found the spot. Unless he gets up this rock, I'm good. Please don't move, buddy. Oh, and he got on. All righty. Well, we're out of here.
Oh, Are you moving again?
Yep.
We gotta kill this guy now.
I know. We actually have to. There's a scorpion versus him now.
That could be good. Did they get unconscious?
I don't think. Oh, no. The scorpion's going me, actually, so.
Nice.
Lit.
Bit of him.
First one was so easy. The second one is just being a jag.
Yeah. Come on. Get me out of the death zone.
Okay, I think I'm good here, actually. Please don't tell me this can climb walls. Oh, no. Oh, no.
He's got two again.
There's a scorpion here. But I might pass out here. No! No!
You passing out?
I might pass out on top of this. I'm gonna get away. If I pass out over here, I'll be fine. He's coming across the river. Do you see him?
Yeah, I see him down there, yeah. I'm just trying to get my health back up, dude. I ran out of food.
Actually, I'm baiting him back over here to a place I know I can bait him at, in this crevasse over here. So, if he keeps following me, this should be good, actually. Do you know where I'm going to? Alright, over here. And then bring him around up here.
Okay, do you need my help? I have 30 arrows, but I'm really hurt. Are you good?
There's a freaking...
Whereabouts here?
Beetles are attacking. Freaking bird.
Where are you? Right
I'm
now.
Up here on this ledge. I can't... I don't want to hit
this
guy.
What, are you laughing?
Wait up. Alright. I'm at the cliff side, if you know where that is.
Yeah, the
There's
cliff.
There's like the crevasse. The crevasse. You know where the crevasse is?
Yeah.
I'm right there. I'm right there at the crevasse on a corner with the raptor in my little pit. It's across the river on the other side where we were fighting the Ralph Raptor. Like, I took him across the river.
Oh, I think I know what you mean. Yeah.
Oh, he's trying to fight a beetle now. Alright, I'm getting some shots on now.
Whereabouts? Would you go left or right in the crevasse?
I'm on the one side, like, closest to the river.
I see him. I see you.
Oh, yeah. See, I got him trapped?
Yeah.
Alright, let's kill him. This mother fudger has to die now. I should use another crossbow, I just realized.
Yeah. I got my good crossbow. I'm gonna start raining down from above.
He's nearly dead.
He moves so fast, though.
Yeah, he does. There's a saber tooth down there as well. Where are you at?
I'm behind you now.
Alright. He's only got a couple more shots left and he's dead.
Yeah, I hit him.
Oh,
he's trying to run now, isn't he?
I think so.
That's where we want him.
Only needs a couple more and he should be dead.
And he should be tanking for life.
I know, right?
Jesus.
There we go. Level 3. Easy Woo! Levels, boys.
What do you want to do about the saber? Do you want to tame him?
I've already tamed one. What level is he? He's level 19.
Okay.
Oh, level 9, oh, sorry. No. He's dead.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Is he even fighting?
No.
No.
Alright, let's see what's on this bad boy.
See what we got. Yeesh. He was blood red at the end.
Yeah, there's another crossbow.
Is that it?
Hatchet's actually really sick. It's an apprentice hatchet.
It does more damage, that's it.
But
it has less durability.
It has way more durability.
Oh, way more, yeah.
Alright, I'll take that because you got
true.
The arrow.
Yeah, sure, sure.
And the rest is...
Do we want any of the other stuff? I'll take the arrow. Yeah. Oh, wait, you got the arrow.
By the way, you got that Rexburn helmet now, so you can put it over the top if you want.
I do?
See that?
Oh, Rexburn helmet skin. Yep. Ah.
And I don't know how many levels you got, but I got a bunch there, so I'm gonna put a melee.
I got one and a half.
Yeah, I got one. Because we share the XP, so that's fine. Mm. Alright, well, I guess now, two primals dead. Cool, we're gonna go ahead and wrap up the episode there. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, be sure to let us know with a like rating down below. We'll catch you guys next time for more Ark Survival. Later, guys.
See ya.